You shouldn't have done that. The fire's pure.
How can fire be pure or impure?